Hello everyone.
You're looking embarrassed, William.
I'm just cringed.
Sorry to embarrass you, mate. Start again. Oh, he didn't even look. How you all doing, everyone? We're just off. Well, me and William are just off to Battlefield Machinery to their dyno morning, where they are. What's going on here? Where they are opened up to public for people to bring their own tractors along to have them dyno tested for a small donation to charity. So we're going to go pop along and have a look and see what tractors turn up and see what's going on, and hopefully you will all find it interesting.
I know.
That's my secret stash, mate.
That's that one.
You put it away. And hopefully you'll all find it interesting. So sit back and listen to the noise and watch the smoke and enjoy.
Yeah, we didn't do an auto test on it, we just pulled it down to the maximum power.
Oh.
And then the power started to drop off, so he said that's fine, so we left it at that.
What was that putting then?
128.5.
I was expecting a load of smoke and
on the shaft.
Oh.
And the power started to dip.
Oh, that was disappointing. What did yours do?
77. So you said 72, 72 of the book, knocked out 77.
Well,
so.
That's alright then, isn't it?
Yeah, thank you. Right, you know what, the night vision now, smack this thing's gonna chuck out.
You got one of you. Well done. She won't be able to turn it over, will she?
Back it up to about there, Phil.
Right, stand back with him. Come this way, mate. I mean, it does sound...
Oh, we have a tractable in it, honestly. Seals are a bit dodgy.
He's entered and half fun at watching it.
He's entered his back end, so if that goes pop, that's a day lookout.
I was going to say, you see the canvas? Is he going for it?
Oh, that's how you get a lot of work. You put the drawbar on it.
Yeah, that's all, yeah. Oh, the drawbar's fallen off!
Thank you.
a bit of oil leaking out of her. I'd leave her ticking over the rest of the day. Hand throttle doesn't work then.
It does, it only goes up halfway. That's why we got a throw bar on it.
So yeah, just a little bit of a video with some different tractors being dyno tested. Quite interesting, well worth watching. yeah, hopefully the video has come out okay and everybody enjoys it. Or everybody has enjoyed it even. So we shall see you on the next one. Tidy.